Hello, it's day 11 of our plank challenge. Today we will be holding plank for 50 seconds. Let's get started. Set up your alignment, hands well engaged, shoulders away from the ears. Pull the low belly in and up as you lengthen the tailbone. We'll stretch one leg out. Engage the core, stretch the other leg out, bring the hips into alignment, and we begin here. Slide the shoulders away from the ears, press out through the heels at the same time that you reach out through the crown of your head. Keep those shoulders engaged. You can hug the elbows in towards each other. And remember to breathe. Keep pulling the low belly muscles in and up, as if you were trying to bring the abdomen and the low ribs closer together. And we're almost there. Take another easy breath. And we have 4, 3, 2, 1, knees down. And you can press back to a child's pose. Maybe give your wrists a little flex, a little roll out perhaps. Take another easy breath here. And then start to press yourself up. And that is the end of day 11 of our plank challenge. Tomorrow, we'll have some more fun. See you there.